falling again. Down this empty hole that I made up inside my head. Oh, I don't know. I'm thinking again. Oh, how'd I let it get like this? Oh, it's so criminal. I hope you're comfortable. It's getting hard to breathe, but that's alright. Take our memories and hold them tight. Oh, this harmony is getting me through the night. It's getting hard to breathe, but that's alright. Take our memories and hold them tight. It's the right day.
First things first, let's create your driver.
The devil couldn't catch my soul, so tell me why I sold it to you. One stare, you shot my vision, now all I see is red.
And now, let's focus on your driver's look.
In this ecstasy, I'm losing my mind too frequently now. It's so hard when all I see is you. It's getting hard to breathe, but that's alright. Take our memories and hold them tight.
Great. That's everything.
Hello folks, and welcome to Paddock Pass, your pre-race edition for this, the inaugural round of the 2022 Formula One World Championship. And I've got to say, it feels great to be back. As is tradition, there is something of an air of a first day back at school on arrival here. But it's more than that, because the new era of Formula One has arrived. And with it, the eagerly anticipated new car regulations, which have been designed to help promote better racing. With clean sculpted lines, swooping rear and front wings, which should allow cars to follow each other more closely, new eye-catching 18-inch low-profile tyres, the return of ground effect, and a reduction of aerodynamic physical adornments, the new cars look strikingly different, all while improving safety and pushing the limit of technical ingenuity. So then, which teams have interpreted the rules most effectively? and which drivers will adapt to their new car the quickest, leading the charge against the rest of the pack. Only time will tell. As always, we can't wait for this season to begin, but for now, from us, that's your...
This first race of the season is always quite difficult for us trackside and for those back at the factory as well, as it's the first time the car has run since winter testing. The more consistent mileage you can get in these sessions, the happier we'll be. Okay, when you're ready, let's go. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
With the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Perez, Norris, and an AlphaTauri. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional week. Thank you. With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Leclerc. So here we are.
First race of the season, and unfortunately we're at the back of the grid, but let's show the team what you can do from here. Up a place. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Okay, virtual safety car's been deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. It's been an incident resulting in a high level of debris on the track. Be careful. are also going to start falling away soon. Nice move. Good job.